Let's fight that storm. Bonus challenge is now available.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Target not yet located.
So, what exactly is going on here?
You are watching my team in action.
There was a lot of pride in your voice just then.
Of course.
Just wanted to make sure that was intentional.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Please avoid describing your team in any way that could be interpreted as delicious.
Is this something I should be worried about?
As long as you avoid amusing my bush too much, we should all be fine. That said, this will not be a good week for the chickens in this town. My presence here will be felt for generations.
All right.
Their days will be a perverse carnival of terror. Their nights restless and heavy with dread.
I really don't need this information, but thank you. Nice work out there, Dennis.
Thanks. Hey, mind if I take a break? I'm baking in the sun out here. I'm past golden brown and well on my way to extra crispy.
Dennis, our friend would prefer if you didn't say anything, delicious.
Whoa!
Dennis, are you all right? What happened?
No, I'm fine. I just fell into a rosemary bush. Aw, man, I landed on my lucky battle garlic. It's slathered everywhere.
I better go walk this off.
Sarah here is one of our finest ninjas.
Not according to the surveys, apparently.
Your fighting style is very impressive. Oh, but these results... Oof.
Come on, out with it. What do the results say?
Oh, sorry. I can't share that.
Oh, you love that, don't you?
Absolutely the best part of the job, no question.
Well, I don't care what the survey says. I have a job to do, and I do it. That's all that matters. So, confidentially, I'm the best at home base, yeah?
I thought you didn't need survey results.
I don't.
Then why are you here?
I'm just making small talk.
Yeah? Then, nice weather we're having.
The best.
Makes you wish there were more hours in the day, huh?
Tell me about it.
Any weekend plans?
Oh! How dare you make me care about stupid things I don't care about!
So, generally speaking, how did I do?
Actually, no. No, I'm not gonna read the reviews. I've learned my lesson.
Very wise.
Like, general impressions, though. Like, scale of 1 to 10.
10?
Okay, is 10 the best or the worst?
Sorry, can't say.
Since I deal with either end of the spectrum by trashing my hotel room, I suppose I don't need to know. But seriously, give me my results, and I'll give you the combination to the home base safe. Cool?
Deal.
I was actually kidding.
I was not.
Oh.
I mean, sure I was. Jokes among friends. Who doesn't love them?
Right. my team in action. What do you think?
I was floored, humbled, inspired, impressed. The list goes on, but who has the time? But it doesn't matter what I think. We're here for the people. That is who we need to be asking.
You want me to ask the people I'm risking my life to save what they think of my performance?
Yes.
Fine. But if I don't like their answers, I'm dropping them right back where they came from.
She doesn't mean that. I mean, she does, but we have a strategy in place for this sort of thing. Don't write that down.
Too late. The first rule of customer satisfaction is listening. Dennis, why are you so shiny?
Sometimes if I can't find my sunscreen, I'll just use a little butter. Although, this is compound butter, because it's all I had, so I'm not sure what all the fresh herbs will do.
Come on, Dennis, man. Think of the chickens.
Oh, are we giving them surveys too? I'm not dressed for that.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm dressed for grilling, and that's why I smell like crispy French fries and perfectly sizzled beef.
This is honestly starting to feel like entrapment.
Everyone to battle, now!
Thank you. Thank you.